Nigga like me blew up from a bum to a bubbly Lexus. On the real, you know? Been out here in VA for like 6 months. It's 50 G's ain't nothing. My mom's stressing me, my girl's stressing me. I'm about to head back to NYC, nigga.
It's money.
Check it. Me and my peoples got plans and plots, grams and spots, scams and glocks. Word to God, I love this life a lot, but things ain't the same since my man got shot. His life got took, cause we had mad niggas shook. Looking back on our lives is like reading a crook's book. I remember the day we ran into PJs with AKs and wetted up in broad day. And went to Broadway, sipping Alizé, and was back in the projects the very next day. We used to do petty crimes, like sell nicks for dimes. Then we started working with 1,000 grams at a time.